Welcome back to episode 5 of the Hardcore Let's Play. In last episode, we made this little frog fountain. So, I haven't gotten any frogs yet. There's also this bit. I don't really know how to kill witches. So, but anyways, today's video, right? My plans for today's video is to basically make a storage house. Because, I'm pretty unorganized right now. And I just thought it would be a good idea to make a storage house. So I don't really know where I should be making this. I'm guessing that around right here should be fine. I know it might look weird. And I was planning on putting it here, but there's a switch. Well, I'm not sure of yet. But I might use her if I can actually cure her. And she... God, don't fucking do it. So right now, we've survived a total of 27 days. I'm planning on surviving definitely much longer. Now that I'm done layering out, I can finally build. But first I have to chop down some trees. There's a lot of trees that grown. Ow. It's wasted all my bread. Fucking rich. Dude. What? Oi, 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 oi. Oh, oh, no. Can't die. It's not you. What the fuck? Nearly died, but doesn't matter since we're gonna make a storage house anyway. Thank you.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, comment some suggestions on what I should do in the next video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!